our special coverage of Hurricane Ian. Signs of disaster spreading. We're looking at a dangerous mix of water and fire after the storm knocked out power in Naples. The storm surge is now sweeping through cities up and down the coast.
Before, these two wild ducks landed on my pool. It was amazing. They're from Canada or someplace, and it was mating season. They had some ducklings.
Thank you. Consistency of honey, it's ready to drink, no added flavors, and it's calorie free.
Drinking water. Increasing local concerns about dihydrogen monoxide levels led us to dig deeper.
This particular area of Tamil Nadu is expected to get 35 to about 75% more rainfall than usual.
Right. We're water. I'm a man made out of water. I'm a water man. Do you know what this means? Don't just sit there and stare at me, you sack of water. Say something. We're water.
actually partially filled with water. And the reason they're filled with water is that at LA Reservoir, we have some really high winds. And so, you know, if we didn't put water in these things, there'd be balls down, bouncing on the five freeways people drive down. They'd be all over the place. So these keep the balls in the reservoir. And if they do start to roll, they kind of wobble because the water makes them uneven.
We'll be right back. 気に遊ぶ物好きはいないだろう。今この辺りにいるのは千鶴とかいうおとなしい黒髪の女とうざったい子供タケル、それに少し強いがそこにいるこいつだけ。ということは、
we'll be right back. ice when it's really cold and it's solid. Then when it gets warmer, it'll turn to liquid. And this is the water you'll find on coming out of your taps or in rivers and in lakes. And then if it gets really hot, it turns into steam. And you might see some steam there just from our kettle.
Boot up the laptop on the beach and make merry the sounds of the network.
little barley things are working pretty well. They actually did soak up a lot of the green nastiness in this pond, but it is still green.